We just need to ask you one question. When you think about the future of public transportation in Central Ohio, 15, 20 years from now, what do you want to see? What gets you excited?
I think that the future of public transit is about solving problems and building better communities.
We want to attract people.
We want to attract more jobs.
To provide better means of access for the public.
Because of the convenience in getting around in Columbus, not a lot of people rely on the bus.
There's only so many parking lots that we can build.
I'm really looking for public transit to be open and receptive.
Connecting people to people.
To the things they love to do. And
to jobs, to everything is going to be key in terms of our future.
Transportation must be efficient, clean, accessible.
It makes people get comfortable with public transportation.
I can't tell you whether we should have bus or trains.
Technology is a big piece of that. Real-time data, seat availability, e-pay.
It would be great to have universal signage to communicate with a variety of global residents.
The point is that we need to take advantage of what we have and build to be a better Columbus.
We don't have crazy infrastructure issues that we got to fix or solve.
It's really important to create that critical link between quality of life and economic development.
Whether it's Istanbul or in France or in New York or in Miami, there are no economically successful cities without good public transportation system.
And those transit options could be the very thing that really makes Columbus, that makes Columbus into that desirable place.
As Columbus continues to grow and become more vibrant, I think public transportation is really going to have to change.
Waxaan u baahanahay khadad badan oo dadku ay raacaan gaadiidka ay u raacaan qaybaha kala duwan ee degmada.
Somos una ciudad internacional y necesitamos un mejor manera de actuar en nuestra ciudad.
To be a world-class city, Columbus needs a world-class public transportation system.
We're launching a process that will result in a plan for the next generation of public transportation. We want to hear from you. When you think about the future of public transportation in Central Ohio, the next 15, 20 years, what do you want to see? What gets you excited? Share your ideas. Share your vision. At COTA.com/next generation, as we plan and build the next generation of public transportation for Columbus and Central Ohio.